I've worked in many companies as a post of a manager, and this is my first job.
What impressive.
So I think you should take her.
Yeah, you can start from tomorrow.
Thank you.
Hey, stop reading the messages.
हेमंत भाई की फाइनेंस का फाइल पे क्या हुआ?
हो गया
सर. आई एम वेरी श्योर दैट यू विल बी हैप्पी टू वर्क विद आवर कंपनी. दिस इज आवर कॉन्ट्रैक्ट पे. सो इफ यू लाइक इट प्लीज साइन इट ओवर हियर.
या श्योर, आई विल लाइक टू वर्क विद यू.
गुड.
Come in.
Good evening, sir.
Good evening. Have a seat.
Hey, paper.
Sir, the papers are ready on my desk for you to check. And the client is agreed to work with us. This is the biggest contract of our financial year.
Well done, Barka. Now, I've seen your work and you're doing really good. So I'm promoting you to the post of the general manager.
Thank you, sir. Good evening.
Come in.
Sir, the pan is on my table.
Okay, I'll come and check.
You can leave now. Okay, sir. Thank you. Good night.
Thank you.
किससे मिलना है?
मिस्टर सिद्धांत मेरा है.
एक मिनट रुको सर, कोई आपसे मिलने आया है.
उसको अंदर बुलाओ.
ठीक
है. इज मिस्टर राजेंद्र? आई टॉक टू यू अबाउट द केस यस्टरडे. या द लॉयर सेड इट वाज राइट क्लब दिस इज ना इट विल ओके. आई टॉक विद यू लेटर. Will you tell me something about the case?
Yeah. This is the file. Okay. So this is my file and I've been working in this company for the past 1 year.
Oh, and I see that you've been promoted to the general manager in 6 months.
Yeah.
So what's the problem?
I wanted maternity leave and they fired me. Sir, you tell me, is it wrong to be pregnant?
This is a pure case of gender discrimination. I'm taking up your case and you don't.
What's the meaning of this?
Yeah, दादा अंग्रेजी मत छोड़. I even don't know English. आखिर आपको भी
अंग्रेज के जमाने का पागल बिल्ला था। कभी छोड़ेगा धार। दूसरी बार मित्र से बोलना मत लेना।
पर फिर देर हो जाएगी ना। हेलो, यस मिस्टर जेमिसन। व्हाट? What are you saying? I cannot believe you're asking me to do this.
What happened, Barka? Why did he call you?
He was bribing me. He wanted to give me 20 lakh rupees so that I could get off the case.
Barka, I really think he's a dangerous man because last evening he sent some thugs to hit me. And I think you should withdraw the case.
But I cannot withdraw the case.
Why?
I want to spread a message so that other girls in future can stand up for their rights.
Barka, tomorrow is the final hearing.
Let's start up with this case. You may proceed, Mr. Mehra.
Your Honor, I would like to call Mr. Mittal in the witness box.
You may proceed.
Mr. Mittal, what have you got to say about Mrs. Joshi's work?
She was efficient, and in fact, she was one of the best employees in our office.
Then I ask you, Your Honor, why did he fire her? Your Honor, as you know, Ms. Barkha was a persistent and a very efficient worker. And she worked with her heart. Then why was she fired? Just because she was pregnant? Or just because she asked for maternity leave, sir? Your Honor, I have some proof that clearly states that Mr. Mittal sent some thugs last night to hit me so that I would back off from the case. And all that got recorded in my security camera, sir. I would like to show you the security camera.
You may proceed, sir.
Sir, I think she should get her job back and she should get a maternity leave. I rest my case.
The court has come to the decision that Mrs. Barkha should get her maternity leave and get reinstated with her wages. The case is closed.
How gone?
Sir, this is my file and I've been working in this company since the past 1 week.
What's the meaning of this? Aye, dada, Angreji mat par. I even don't know English. What's the meaning of this? Hey, dada, Angreji mat chod. I even don't know English. अपुन भी बाप जा दिया जाता है, बाप आ जाता है। What's the meaning of this? ये ज़्यादा अंग्रेजी मत चो, हम ये हसान द। सिद्धार्थ मेरा।
You're on the stand with your back against the wall. Nowhere to run and nobody you can call. Oh no, I just can't wait. Now the case is open wide. You'll try to pray, but the jury will decide. Oh, baby, I swear to the truth about all the things you used to do. And if you thought